incredible recyclers of cans who live their lives simply in spite of the man. And I am the drinker who won't leave my home because I'm afraid of all that I've known. I live in a world of plastic and nails at a time when the silicone cancer prevailed like a frightened religion aiming its guns at the hearts of the old and the minds of the young. Blows and have what it takes to know growing old. What beauty.